Whether you're lonely, taking a break from relationships, or simply just too busy for a more emotionally demanding equation, getting into a casual relationship with a likable, fun, available friend can seem like a tempting prospect. While there are many who have navigated the choppy friends with benefits waters and have lived to tell the tale, there are an equal number that have drowned in the storm that can come after. If you're contemplating it, here are 5 things you need to very seriously consider before you take the plunge. 1. FWB or NSA. When you're casually sleeping with a friend, a lot can go wrong. In a no-strings-attached relationship, you're only sexual companions for each other. Things get murkier when it comes to friends with benefits. While the sex might be unemotional, there is still a lot of emotion and expectations attached to the friendship. Before you sleep with a friend, be very clear about what you expect from each other, and, we can't overstate this, stick to what you've agreed upon. And please, do not get into a FWB situation with a friend you actually do have feelings for in the hope that they might grow to feel the same way once you sleep with each other. Just don't do it. 2. Be prepared to lose the friend. Despite your best intentions, there are just way too many variables in the equation when you sleep with a friend. What happens if one of you develops romantic feelings while the other is still clearly planted in the platonic zone? What if your future partner is uncomfortable with you being friends with your former sex buddy? You can really never tell what might happen, so it is best to sleep with only those friends you aren't too emotionally invested in, if you must. Needless to say, close friends need to be firmly kept in the friend zone. 3. Don't let it drag on endlessly. It's very easy to slip into what looks a lot like a relationship, but without the tag, when you're with a friend. Think about it, you're already comfortable and have fun with each other, which is why you're friends. Allow an FWB arrangement to go on for too long and you'll end up forming routines and plans around each other's schedules the way couples do. Plus, sooner or later, friends will start noticing you spend way too much time together and begin coupling you off in their heads. Avoidable. 4. Steer clear of colleagues. No matter how friendly you are and how aligned your expectations are, sleeping with colleagues is a recipe for disaster. Apart from the embarrassing HR nightmare it's going to be if your other colleagues get wind of it, it could cause very real damage to your career. Plus, if things go south, you still have to work with them and be professional. No, just no. 5. Walk away as soon as the green-eyed monster makes an appearance. Remember, you don't have the right to demand their time or attention. The whole point of a casual relationship is that there are no expectations or commitment. So no, you don't get to sulk if they ignore your texts, cancel plans, or start showing interest in someone else. If you find yourself feeling jealous or possessive, end the arrangement immediately. It is the only hope you have of salvaging the friendship. It is the only
Please share and like our video, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.